days we managed to do this.
गर्ल ड्राइवर मत बोल, तेरी गांड पे के मारूं, शट अप. I really hate it because I'm a girl, I'm a bad driver, bitch.
Yeah.
Fuck it, I race me, I'll show you what a good driver I am. Sorry. Don't shoot all this.
No, I'm shooting. I started shooting and I started abusing you. I was like, yeah. What was the first thing I told you when I came inside?
And when I started the...
driving soon.
So we went for the morning walk today. We walked 3 kilometers and hopefully we'll be continuing that tomorrow and for a long time. So the good thing is, and the surprise, not a surprise, but a very happy thing is that Pooja got featured in a magazine.
Wait, I'll show it to you properly.
She's not even happy about it. I'm driving. I will bang into something. They're allowed to bang into something.
No, no. Papa is at home.
So check out, which magazine is this? Better Photography. And she's on page number. I have to figure that out. I forgot. Yeah. Page number 63.
Yeah. Yeah. No, she's my senior.
Ah, so 1 year.
You were in Krupa's Aviles batch. Yeah. Oh,
hi.
Hi guys.
No, I know quite a few people from JB.
Yeah.
Yeah. I know
Shreya.
Hi.
What's up?
You didn't say hi.
Wow, what life.
Keep it up. Oh, sorry, you can't see this. So we can see.
I'll show you, no?
Yeah,
she... So the moment the diffusion goes on, it becomes softer, and the closer it comes, becomes a lot softer. But we might still not be very happy with this.
Yeah.
This side is still quite dark, right? What can we do?
Sound stuff.
We can fill it in. See that? But you've got to be careful about the angle. You can, if you're like this, there's nothing.
Yeah.
You've got to angle it till it catches the light, and then position it. Ah, it's filling in now. See that? This is a silver reflector.
So Dishra is so obsessed with selfies that she took us.
Yeah, so she saw first. She took like a tour of the washroom and she said it's a really nice place for
selfies. It is.
So then I got all of them.
Mental.
See the lighting.
People are mental.
Just look at this.
Selfies are
we
so
are like we are like 3-point light and there are so many reflectors everywhere.
She told us to come in the washroom and we came in and she's like, you know what, we're taking selfies.
No, yeah. I went to use the washroom also, see?
Purple salt.
Can I show you what's happening on this thing?
Sorry.
Nowadays, everyone is quite visually literate.
Yeah.
Then the competition is that much more.
And we are back in the washroom.
It's okay. Hi. I'm good.
I'm going to tell some beauty course to like management.
Is your vlog going on?
Yeah.
I see. Look at my hair. What is going on with this? Somebody saw it.
And subscribe to Bakericious.
Yeah. Do that.
and subscribe to my channel.
You know what? Only if she brings us amazing food next time.
Tell our recipes coming up.
I can't give that to your subscribers anyway.
But I'll recommend. We all will recommend. Yeah. So if you do that, then we all will recommend all our name.
Okay.
Cool. I just finished shooting my video. It should be up soon. It rained for the very first time in Mumbai today. I mean, this year. And like till now, it used to drizzle here and there a little bit. But today, it was like a proper full-fledged rain. And I am so happy about it. I don't know why, but then it always happens, you know, when it rains for the first time. I get super happy and, you know, get super excited about things. Also, there is a ground right next to my building. So, I get that, you know, the first, what do you call it? You know, that sand wala khushbu, the smell of the sand. And it really is divine. What else is happening? Generally, I make it a point that when it rains for the first time, I go on a drive or something. But this year, it kind of seems shady because I wasn't prepared for it. And I didn't know that it's going to rain so soon. Check out my Gokey band. See, it's so cool and all. So, I have been using Gokey band for like 4 days now. And I am really, really happy with the results that I'm getting. My coach is brilliant. She is absolutely so good that, you know, she keeps a track of what I'm doing and how what I'm eating and what I'm not eating, what kind of proteins and nutrients I need, and things that I really never bothered about. But now, because she's telling me and she's tracking it all the time, I feel like more responsible to eat properly and, you know, the right thing and not the junk food that I used to binge on all the time. So I'm very happy. This is basically like having a coach with me all the time. Although she's not, you know, in real life, but then she's there with me all the time through my phone. So that's the best thing. I have done an unboxing video of it if you want to check that out. And yeah, that's it. Thank you for watching. See you next week. Bye.